This episode is part of the web's most cutting-edge sports content at MVN.com.
South Georgia Peanuts were ready to start the season against the Charlotte County Redfish. With manager Wally Backman in New York, the Peanuts would be led by hitting coach Larry Olenberger. Opening day was already off to a rocky start as fans watched a skydiver crash behind the outfield fence while delivering the game ball. The skydiver was uninjured, and after a short delay, the season was underway. The Redfish took an early lead, scoring two in the first and four more in the third off of Peanuts starting pitcher Austin Wylop. The Peanuts weren't worried. They were more concerned with the length of the promotions in between innings.
The promotions were taking way too long in between innings, so it was kind of, you know, cutting off your momentum going in between each inning.
Acting manager Larry Olenberger was annoyed by the delay and concerned for the safety of the kids on the field.
Gonna get a kid killed.
No. Hey,
do you have any control on it or not?
No, not me.
No? Okay. You can't tell him to cut it off or anything?
Well, if it gets real bad, I can shut it down.
Well, obviously, being down by five runs early like that kind of curtailed a few things, and then they're kind of, you know, still dealing their promotions while we're ready to play the game, and it was kind of disrupting things. You know, the players were getting a little disturbed about it and stuff.
Technically, like, once the game starts, the game belongs to the umpires. The umpires were too gullible to believe the Redfish people, and the Redfish people were taking advantage of the umpires.
The gentlemen who were doing our promotions was their first time doing it, so they didn't necessarily know the pace of the game between the innings, but that's certainly something you can correct after the fact.
I don't know what they were doing. I mean, their head. We're so far off their ass the first game, they didn't know what the hell was going on.
After a shaky start, the Peanuts scored three runs in the fifth inning. They still trailed the Redfish by a score of 7-5, but they had runners in scoring position with first baseman Steve Butler coming to the plate.
So we got a little rally going. We got guys on base, and poof, the lights go out.
The light stanchion in left field had gone completely dark, leaving the field in shadows.
Lights. Hey, it's opening night, right? What's up, John?
It's be back on, but they don't know, you know, it's a matter of time. So, I don't know. I mean, to me, it's too dark. The GM asked me, I said, yeah, it's too dark, but I'll ask.
The umpires thought it was too dark to play, but the Redfish wanted to keep playing. I don't see why the promotions take so long, and then the lights go out, and they want to get the game going. Doesn't really make sense.
Let me see here. Hey. You guys want to play it or you want to wait for the lights to come on? Can you see or is it too dark for you? I mean, how do you feel about it? Is it distracting back there at all or can you see enough right here? All right. Let's try and get them on. Let's try and get the lights on.
That's fine, no problem.
Yeah.
I thought it was too dark.
Let's try and get them on, huh, Jackie? Did they flip the switch back or not?
I don't know anything about
this. The GM said they can get them back on, but... you know how that is.
You mean nobody's trying at this moment?
All right, fans, we got a little delay here, so, you know, we're going to have some fun. Hey, is everybody up for that? We don't need lights to have some fun.
I guess they don't know why they're not on.
Okay.
So you tell me what you want. Oh, well, they got two of them up, so maybe they're going to come.
With the lights coming back on, everyone agreed it was time to get the game restarted.
I thought I was going to throw up at first.
You okay? Can you throw a couple?
Yeah.
Crazy game for opening day, huh?
All right.
Packing the freshest sports blogs, shows, and communities into one network. Sports, talk, and entertainment. It's on MVN.com.
Visit PlayingForPeanuts.com for full episodes and bonus content.